This is an actually legit guide inspired by my years of experience as your average member of the League community. The only reason I got to Silver 1 in League of Legends was because of what I call the mental game. The mental game is where you try to tilt the living shit out of the enemy team and keep your team calm at the same time. I applied this strategy in Overwatch with similar results. The first thing you have to do is make sure you don't get tilted by responses. Some people will figure out what you're doing or just have a clever burn to counter your shit. You must be able to shrug this off with a got me or das rude. You're trying to tilt the enemy, but you still need to play at your best. Next, you've got to portray yourself as one of two types of people. The first is more effective, but not as consistent. The second is extremely consistent, but more likely to get out of hand if you mishandle it. The first is to try to be a sympathizer and get someone to turn on their teammate. The best way to do this is to pick an enemy, usually a DPS or off-meta pick, and scrutinize one of their choices in match chat after a fight. This is particularly effective against DPS players because they don't, nor should they, take full blame. Ultimately, you want to get the enemy to talk shit about a teammate, and then agree with them right away, get them typing. My favorite method, however, is to play the asshole. For this, you need to start the game with a douchebag comment like, "Yay, they have the inbred this time," or "GG, their team XD." This throws the enemy team off and gets at least one of them unfocused. Then, throughout the game, try to goad the enemy into being defensive or angry. Angry players lose. Be careful with this method, because if you overstep, it could fuel what I call super tilt, which is when they use their anger to try to one-man army. The only reason this can be dangerous is because they could be good enough to 2v1 some people and win a few fights. Just remember to be careful with this method. You can also try to use your own method. If it gets the enemies typing, feel free to stray from the guide a little. Just remember, this is an outline to victory, and you can make your own way. Thanks for watching, and here's an example of a full game where I successfully used the mental game.
What's an Oloid?
Well, Mongoloid is used as an insult, generalized towards Asians.
Oh, Dongoloid.
Yeah, but you're...
That's good. I like it.
Dong and Oloid?
Yeah, dude.
Oloid
is Dong, dude.
Oh, so it means dong dong?
Maybe. It means a lot of things. It's whatever you make it.
I think I know you. Is your name Kyle?
No.
Damn. It works like one every five games, and then it's great.
Really? That often? Is it the voice? Is it based on the voice?
No. There's just a lot of Kyle.
I literally don't know a single person named Kyle, so...
That's impossible.
I actually don't know anybody named Kyle.
Bitch.
You want me to, or...? I can play Zarya if you want.
That's up to you. You can play Zarya if you want.
Together, we are strong.
Alright, good try, good try.
I'm sorry, bro. So I'm eating some chicken wings right now, so.
Nah, you're good. I love chicken wings.
You almost done?
Yeah, I'm almost done.
Alright, enjoy the last ones. They're laced with Adderall.
Dude, Adderall's my favorite. Who's your dealer?
Bob does it.
Yo.
Hey, these are some Bob Evans chicken wings, dude.
That's the secret formula, Adderall.
Wow, this fucking game. Time to get serious. Time to be a dick to the enemy.
Get in there. was a bad charge.
It was a bad charge, my dude. Oh! That was bad positioning. Nah, I can't say that. That's too bad. That's too bad. Don't ever do something too bad.
Practice makes perfect.
You see, that time it was a trade. Oh, who dis?
Oh, sheesh.
My ultimate is charging.
Hey.
What up?
Not much.
I'm playing Overwatch like a dick. It's part of a video.
Oh, okay.
So basically, every time somebody on the enemy team does something unbelievably stupid, I try to call it out in the most annoying way
possible.
Where
is everybody? Let's boot
did you use the upside down question mark? Or are you trying to be like do something different?
What?
Wait, you know, I'm just like reading the Discord chat.
Absolutely.
8-7.
Yeah.
Like, what is that? Like your win loss? So
no,
far?
No. That's not the win loss. That's the game score.
Holy shit!
It was a 45 minute game.
Christ Almighty. And wait, that was like the same game Abby was in.
No. I wish. Oh.
Jesus, I wonder why there was like very little activity in the chat. How much SR did you get from it?
27. It's not SR-based. I did, however, get 12,000 experience.
Fucking hell.
Without first word of the day.
Wait, 1.12?
No, just 12.
Okay.
12,000.
Congratulations on like ruining your friendship with Abby.
Nah, we're still buddies. Only because I started watching anime though.
Just like my Japanese animes.
Enemy. Oh, you cunt. Damn it. I was about to have a perfect opportunity to say nice old soldier.
Oh shit.
I have a
script.
Yeah,
why are you talking to Minx? He calls you Vuju.
So? I don't give a fuck.
That's not your name. That's not your name.
I don't give a fuck. Oh, snipe, bitch! I almost ulted. I almost pressed Q. Oh, there he goes.
See, anything's possible. In the same way as someone theorizing that Hitler did nothing wrong, it's possible, yeah. Pretty good as junk. He's so OP since he can't take bomb damage anymore. It's legit. Get up in your face and spam.
I'm tilting them with the upside down question mark. It's patented.
Oh,
patented
shit.
Upside down question mark.
Oh,
dude.
Yeah, that's a classic.
That's a classic right there. Oh, you guys are getting fucked today.
Yeah, that's a classic, and my dad knows him.
Dude, that was the perfect Zarya ult. It went in under the radar, dude. It went under a D.Va defense matrix, dude.
So, like, if Genji deflects Junkrat's bombs, like, pre-patch, then does he get self-damage from them?
Yes.
Okay, but, like... post-patchy doesn't.
Nope.
Okay, cool.
Uh-oh! 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 Ah! There's an ulted Genji.
Oh, shit.
He's pink and red. It's not good.
Not because they're bad, because I wanted to, Genji.
Yeah. Oh, no! man.
That would be DMing.
Hold on. How do I... Do you know the two-thirds?
What?
I'm gonna look up the two-thirds alt code.
The two-thirds alt... What? What? I love how at this point Minx is basically just admitting that he got carried to gold.
I mean, he did.
Yeah, he tells it like it is now, so. Good about that. Oh, for fuck's sakes, dude, you're doing this gen competitive?
Yeah, dude!
Oh no, I thought it was just quick play!
No, dude.
You can't do this to people.
The internet must know that I'm serious, okay? I learned this from League of Legends. There's no way I can get around the toxicity of this strategy.
Well, you know, like, some people do consider, like, tilting people to be, like, a legit strategy, and I can see where they're getting at. Like, you know, someone who wants to win can just, like, brush that shit off. It's just, like, trash talk. But people get too, pardon the pun, but competitive.
Yeah, dude. They get all their shit in a buddy.
What? Yeah.
I don't even know what that means. Oh, our Lucio
just
took that.
I just said yeah.
I know.
I'm just a yes man at this point.
You gotta say some random shit sometimes, you know?
Oh yeah.
Because if you say some random shit, then they're questioning whether or not you're serious. Like, maybe they think to themselves,
Zarya Roadhog combo.
Maybe they think to themselves, what if Zarya does need cone tits?
Yeah, you know, you gotta ask a real question.
What if she does need cone tits? You know? What if we did need to use four ults there?
Did you?
Yes.
Oh my god. But you succeeded,
I mean, we just,
right?
We didn't lose a man.
Okay. I mean, like, if you get that point, then... Good. But you...
Oh, never mind. McCree got Pharah. It's after the fight, though, so it's okay. I guess.
Okay. Yep. Pointless picks.
Oh, he's high nooning. What do I do now?
Who are you?
Zarya.
Oh, wait, you can't shield him anymore, can you?
Don't worry about it. I managed to insult his high noon.
I just can't.
What map are you playing on, Kings Row?
Shields are
better.
What, Zarya, bro?
Sorry, man, I wasn't there yet. We're playing.
Is
on...
it like the same game mode?
Why don't you suck on my Lijiang
Tower?
Lijiang Tower.
And you can just tell them, hey, man, why don't you go suck on my Lijiang Tower, and then fucking kill yourself.
I'm gonna say that if we lose.
I love those videos. So whatever things have you managed to get from the uprising event?
Nice, nice.
Lucio's off.
I could just hear you typing the shit up.
Dude, I had to type it. After I thought
I
had to type it.
Oh, wait, the whole Li
How about you suck on my Lijiang Tower?
Oh my god.
I wrote the whole thing out, dude. I had to. It was a necessity.
Have you heard about, like, what's been happening to, like, support mains in their SR?
Oh my god! Two people just jumped off the cliff!
Why?
You know what I said?
Did you guys get the point?
Yeah, we won.
Okay.
That's probably guess why. What I said?
What?
Nice cliff awareness. No, it was the enemies. The enemies were jumping off the cliff. I have no idea why.
They've just given up that point. Have
dude,
you heard
I've
this?
Got, I've got them fucking typing, dude. The duo worked together to try to burn me, dude.
Oh, what they do?
They were like, they did the same thing I did, except I think it's choke, and I think they were right.
It is.
But but I can't do that shit because that's copyrighted,
no,
you know.
No, Lucia.
But they also finished it off with the and then fucking
and then
kill
go
yourself.
Fucking kill yourself. Yeah. Oh my god.
Big turret, big hitboxes be like.
What is it, a Hanzo play?
Nah, it's better. It's Zarya and a Roadhog in a corner. Holy shit. Get solo ulted McCree. Dude, Pharah just fucking deleted
what,
McCree.
What, with Graviton Surge?
No, Pharah.
Oh.
She just deleted McCree instantly. Just shot. Oh, it was amazing. Oh, ho, ho! Snipped. I gotta spell it wrong, otherwise they'd think I'm kidding.
Snipped. Oh. Snipped XD.
Yeah, fuck that, Lucio.
Lucy, no. I'm sorry. I had to apologize for a pun. I just made a pun to my team and I apologized for it.
Oh, what was it?
This guy just ate a Lucio and then he was like, fuck
come
you, Lucio. And then I was like, Lucy, no.
Oh. I love Lucio. Done. Done.
Where the fuck do I put this barrier? There we go.
Lucy minus.
I baited! I baited this Reinhardt into charging me by teabagging.
Oh my god.
I think that's gotta be a clip by itself, dude.
What happened? Did you like sidestep
I got,
out of the way and he fell
I
off?
I sidestepped, he booped me up in the air, and then he hit a wall and died instantly to my team.
I'm guessing you're playing as Orisa?
No, I'm actually Zarya.
Oh, Zarya, okay.
Alright, careful now, they got ults.
Just, I heard you say, like, put a barrier here, I thought that was, Orisa.
Idiots! I'm gonna hit him with the upside down question mark.
We got ults, nice.
I hit him with the upside down question mark, dude. It's even in the shape of a tilt.
In the shape of a tilt. Let's think about that for a second.
Where is two thirds, dude?
What do you mean two thirds?
Alt code. It's got to exist, right?
Oh, okay. Alright, I got confused for a second because I thought you said alt code, not alt.
I'm gonna try Ryan here, but I might switch halfway through.
Is there another page?
See, it's not 23, that's just, square.
This is the one where we destroyed them.
Alright.
And they jumped off the cliff. Cliff guards. I should've said cliff watch. Damn it. I missed the opportunity.
Good boot. Nice.
I'm gonna say that if more people die to the cliff. We have a Lucio, so it's not unlikely.
Right.
Dude, they are angry with me. You have no idea.
I will when I see the video.
I might make this the full game example I was gonna do at the end. I am
still in the fight. Any ideas for the thumbnail?
Oh yeah. Dude, I think I'm gonna put like a classic League thumbnail down.
I was thinking of like putting like various like texts that you got from other players on there.
Oh yeah, that could work. That could work. Don't you poop me! Oh, you son of a bitch.
Oh. Should've had your barrier up. Oh wait!
Oops.
Yeah, we should
don't work anymore.
On the corner at the edge. It's a bad idea.
Oh, Lunch is typing.
I did it. I said cliff watch.
Watch the guy.
I will.
Bad guy. I've got ult too. I'm ready.
Oh! I got ulted. I got soul ulted by my greedy.
Oh. Let's is that one of the guys you're pissing up off?
Maybe.
Pissing up. A temporary setback. Let's get you healed up. I remember there was this one video of like someone doing like social experiments on like what would happen if like they eliminate someone and like emoted afterwards. And like there was this one guy that was chasing after their buddy. So they came in and killed him. Then the guy typed in chat, nice 2v1 pussy. And then like a few minutes later, he used his ult as well as a Roadhog's ult to get him.
Nice, nice, keep it up.
I'll link the video in the Discord.
Maybe I should have done this on my main, that would have been funny as shit.
Alright, I linked it in the chat.
Oh, cliff watch again! Cliff watch. Leal. I had to type it, it was worth it.
What'd you type? The choke
cliff
on
watch. I typed cliff watch again.
Nice.
Oh my god, that Reinhardt is a dumbass.
What happened?
He just tried to ult.
Nice ult, Ryan.
Oh my god.
He tried to ult while falling.
You know, if they changed the,
he charged me up the cliff! Oh my god.
Wait, are you still Zarya?
Yeah.
Oh fuck. You should have been D.Va for that shit, then wave high to him, then just flew back up.
I just heard the enemy Ana just crying. The fucking glitch.
My that shit's terrifying.
Yeah. Fight me, boy! I couldn't even see him and kill him. I just said GG easy 3 times.
Oh jeez.
Oh, this is where I use my ult.
Oh shit, you got play?
No, I didn't get play though.
Oh.
It was the Pharah who used my ult. 69 elims!
Oh my, let's go boys.
That's perfect.
Nice game, Kyle.
Alright, I have pizza.
Alright.
Dude, somebody just said nice game, Kyle, to me. That's what he called me in the beginning of the match.